This is just simply amazing, guys. History below our feet. Is there another, is that, are you down by the other entrance?
Yeah.
Okay. You would do it on your own?
I wouldn't.
Do you know what, I think I would. I don't ever feel threatened in it.
You're on your own, you start hearing like people walking.
What's that down there?
Got a Mary's come down.
Yeah, right. Let's have another look at me.
1990.
It's a shame we never get any original graffiti, innit?
I don't know.
It's about, but. Like the one that we went to, the rocket battery, Sonny, there was some on the cliff there, but.
Yeah.
You kind of felt like you just wanted to get out of there with that one. I didn't like the fact that all the girders were giving away in the chalk cliff.
Yeah, I didn't feel comfortable there.
Oh, what's this?
A washing machine.
Fucking hell.
Or is it a refrigerator?
Fly tip, isn't it? Yeah, they're exactly all the same layout, though, aren't they?
Identical.
Exactly the same.
Obviously, they're built at the same time. Same purposes.
The one surviving piece of wood in a timber frame. Thinking what they might have been used for.
See, a door shut, and you have a latch there, it's shut.
Bit of ventilation. I like the look of this one. I'll come back and so this part sets it. I don't know what these rooms would have been used for.
Maybe the storeroom.
Yeah, maybe.
So maybe you had a four man on. Four.